Där. Hi everybody and welcome back to our YouTube channel. We are as always your hosts Arne and Carlos.
And today we should have been doing a Sit In It for a bit with Arne and Carlos, our top rated podcast that we usually do on Wednesdays. Unfortunately, some family obligations have come up that unfortunately does not let us record the two final episodes before summer as we were planning. We were planning on doing an episode today,
yeah.
And then we were planning on doing an episode next week on June 23rd, which was Arne's, which would have been the day after Arne's birthday. Unfortunately, they're not gonna happen. So the final episode before summer was the episode you saw last week.
Yeah.
We will be back in August, so don't worry about that. This is just a temporary suspension of our podcast. Mm-hmm. However, this does not mean that you will not be seeing stuff from us being posted on Wednesdays.
No, because we will have some slow TV and we will have some favorites, which will be shown during summer. So you can watch us every Sunday.
And Wednesday.
And Wednesday.
On Wednesdays, we're going to be doing a couple of slow TV episodes. You're going to be watching the first one next week. And I'm sure it will help you relax a lot. Then we're going to be rerunning episodes every Wednesday, our favorite episodes.
Rerunning, that's the word I was looking for.
Yeah, exactly. And those episodes are going to be rerun with new commentary, so you get to find out a lot of behind-the-scenes stuff connected to those episodes. On Sundays, we will continue as usual, because on Sundays, we usually pre-record. So the episodes you're going to be watching the coming Sundays were recorded in March.
Yeah.
Also for Sunday episodes in July, we're going to be rerunning. We're going to be rerunning the most viewed episodes we had, or our favorite. I don't remember. It's either
I think it's both.
I just don't remember anymore what we decided, which ones were going to be on Wednesdays and which were going to be on Sunday. Anyway, there are going to be lots of reruns with new commentary for you to enjoy a lot of behind the scenes. We will be popping up here now and then on Wednesdays with some slow TV in the summer.
Yeah.
And we will be back 100% for sure with brand new Sit and Knit for a bit episodes in the end of August.
Yeah. We'll probably have a lot of things to talk about.
Yeah, oh, definitely. And we're probably going to start the week connected to my birthday, and we will celebrate both mine and Arne's birthday together with you guys. And next week, we're going to make sure to post an image of Arne so that everybody can congratulate him throughout social media. I know people love wishing you a happy birthday.
No, I'm 29 again.
As always.
Celebration.
Yeah.
As always. Yeah.
And what else? So, yeah, if you are a new viewer who suddenly stumbled upon this episode, we recommend that you go through our library of videos. There's lots of things there to keep you entertained the whole summer. And if you are an old-time viewer looking forward to Sit In It for a bit this week and next week, we are terribly sorry about the inconvenience, but we will be back.
We will be back, and we will also post some stuff on Instagram, because we are still around.
Oh yeah, we're definitely around.
But it's different.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your support throughout the years. We wish you all a wonderful summer. And we will see you again for Sit In It for a bit in August. And as I said before, the Sunday episodes continue as usual until the end of the month.
So take care and have a nice summer.
Bye.
Bye. That.